us about how your team was able to be patient, because I thought that was a key. They were very patient on offense and shot the ball very well.
Yeah, I thought a couple things we had to do. We knew that it was going to be a grinded out type basketball game, and we had been giving up a lot of dribble penetration, and in the first half we gave up a lot and they were able to get some threes because of our help. I thought once we were able to guard the drive right and left instead of north and south, we were able to actually contain that. On the offensive end of the floor, we've got an unselfish basketball team, and when they move the basketball, eventually a defense breaks down. I mean, that's what you kind of got to take heart. And we've got good shooters and kids that can score if they're in the right positions. And consequently, when we move the ball, we got those shots and we knock them down.
When you play against a team like Fordham that is known for their tough defense, you only turned the ball over 11 times today. Thought you took good care of the basketball, and you were led by a senior on senior day, just one rebound shy of a double-double. Abby was terrific today for you.
Abby's terrific every day. I mean, let's face it. I mean, she's a heck of a basketball player. She's going to go down in folklore. I mean, the kid's a competitor. She's a winner. The reality of it is, you know, I told her, I said, you never let us down. I mean, you just never let us down. Even when it's not going her way, she's still competing to win and finds a way to make things work out for our basketball team. So it's fitting that it's senior day, but, you know, I feel like every day is senior day for her. And I've gotten used to it, and I hate to say it, she can't leave. I don't know how we got to do. We got to talk to the NCAA, but she can't leave.
You own the glass today. The Spiders did a terrific job out-rebounding Fordham. Genevieve Okoro again leading the way with a double-double, 14-rebound performance. She was terrific inside, getting her own rebound on the offensive glass several times and getting some offensive stickbacks. Talk about Genevieve and what she meant to your team today.
Yeah, I thought she really dominated the defensive boards. I mean, I thought every time a shot went up and they missed, I saw these two long arms just coming out of nowhere up above the rim, and nobody else was near her. I mean, not our kids, their kids, it didn't matter, and she was able to rebound the basketball, and those were huge. You know, anytime you can get stops, now you get an extra possession on the offensive end is huge. I thought she was terrific. I think she settled in a little bit on the offensive end and was able to score a few buckets. Speaking of getting your own rebound, Becca Wan made a heck of a play there on the free throw that really helped us run some time off the clock. I mean, you know, that's the type of plays that we've really made our season. I mean, we just have grinded things out and hustled and competed. And, I mean, it's a hats off to our ladies. I'm really proud of them.
21 wins now for the team, and what is crunch time in your season? Yeah. Looking at RPI numbers, looking at strength of schedule, all that kind of stuff. I'm sure things are coming into the conversation that were maybe not planned at the beginning of this year. Yeah. When you with such a young team, but you have two regular season games before the Atlantic 10 tournament. Talk about your team. One home game left this week before you end the season on the road.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I don't know that anybody would have agreed that we were going to be where we are right now, but we certainly had expectations and wanted to be here. But with our basketball team, you had to be realistic. And right now, this is real. I mean, this is what we are, 21-6 with two big, big games, tough teams to play left. And, we kind of control where we are. But now Duquesne and Charlotte are going to present major, major challenges for us, and we're going to be ready to play. And the great thing with our basketball team is we really don't talk about anything other than the next one. You know, Duquesne's next, and we need to get focused on making sure that we're defending them, rebounding the basketball, and then making sure that on the offensive end we're putting the kids in the right spots so they can score. And as long as we do that, we feel like we have a chance of success. Don't get too far ahead of ourselves. Let's just make sure we take care of Wednesday night.
Congratulations. Great win today for you and the Spiders, Coach.
Great. Thank you very much.
Michael Schaefer joining us here courtside, and now Abby Oliver, our player of the game, the lone senior on the youngest team in the Atlantic 10, joining us here post-game. And Abby, talk about this. A nearly a double-double for you today this afternoon against a terrific defensive team in Fordham. Talk about what you guys saw on offense, shooting the ball almost 50% from the floor.
Well, I mean, Fordham's a great team. They're tough on defense, and I think in the first half we looked to go inside to Jen and Liz. We thought they could get some points for us in there, and then I think that opened the outside shot for the guards up, and I think that's what was the key for the game.
I know you have one more home game this season, but what was senior day like? What was going through your mind as they did the recognition with you and your folks and your brother before the game?
I mean, it's great to have my family here. I mean, they mean a lot to me, and for them to be here, it's a dream come true. And I think for senior day, it's a big day, but you try to focus on the game and try to focus on what you need to do to win, and I'm just glad we got a win.
Talking to Coach Schaefer earlier in the season about such a young team and so many young folks playing big parts on this team, has it sunk in what you guys have accomplished to this point? And with two games left in the regular season, having the 21 wins and what's on the line right now, what's the talk in the locker room with you guys?
I mean, yeah, we are a young team, but I don't think that means that we don't have talent or that we can't win any big games. But I mean, yeah, we're happy with what we've done, but we're not satisfied, and we still haven't reached our goal yet of going to the NCAA tournament. So we have to focus on that and keep continuing to get better every day.
Talk to me about what the key was with today's game. You know, I knew coming in, talked a lot about Fordham's defense. What were you guys able to do to earn this victory?
Well, I mean, Fordham, again, they're a great team, competitive. They're an up-and-coming team. But I think our focus today was our defense, keeping dribble penetration out of the paint and just rebounding the ball, and I think we did a pretty good job of that today.
Thanks a lot, Abby. Congratulations on a terrific senior day. Abby Oliver joining us here courtside as the Spiders again win this one 63-50. Richmond now 21 wins on the season. They will wind out their home schedule on Wednesday against Duquesne, a 7 o'clock tip, and then finish out the season at 2 o'clock on Sunday at Charlotte.